la mesa del rincón, les pido por favor que lleven la botella. Quiero estar solo, ahí con mi dolor, no quiero que alguien diga que le he llorado a ella. Más bien quisiera que le cuenten que lo sufro, que me ha hecho un gran favor, su adiós. Seguro estoy que se marchó pensando que la quiero. Yo fui campeón en el amor y ahora que perdí, no debe de saberlo. En los sabores hay derrotas, por eso entre las copas me vine a refugiar. Ahí en la mesa del rincón me llevan la botella que no me voy a curar.
Saludos a todos los amigos de Phoenix, Arizona, I see you guys, I love you guys, California, los amo, San Antonio, Dallas, Houston, Austin, I see you guys, love you guys. Vanessa Loy, I love you. Rumi! She almost decapitated her little toes with my fingernail or my toenails. Rumi, I love you. Paolo, I see you. We're gonna take some shots when this is over. Last call, last call. Last call. Congratulations on your 2-year anniversary to you and your husband. Much love, guys.
Yo sé bien que estoy afuera, pero el día que yo me muera, sé que tendrás que llorar.
Play you guys some songs that I love real quick.
Yeah.
Hit me with a what number, baby? 1 to 5.
4.
Hit me with a 4 if I should play some songs that I love, like Spanish songs, my drinking songs. All right. Menudo mañana, the menudo is gonna go hard tomorrow, right,
baby?
Oh, Mama Mary, I love you. Papa Ralph, I love you. Aubrey, I love you. Brianna, I love you. Who else is there? Love you guys. So I'm gonna play you guys a few songs that I love, like, so much. I listen to it in my car, my truck, all the time. So these are the last songs you guys get home, or actually get home. You guys at home, stay safe. I love you guys. Fernie Fresh, I love you, man. What's up, man? So I'm going to play you guys this couple of songs, and then I'm done. So Ebony knows these songs because she hears them all the time in my truck, and she's like, you damn mother. These are songs from me to you guys. Such beautiful songs. God, I love Mexican music. I know Amanda, my friend, likes this song. Amanda, where are you at, Amanda? Try doing makeup tutorials. This is my song to her. If you know this word, the words, you'll understand why. Saludos, Pepe Aguilar. Arriba la borrachera. 2,800 still with us. I love you guys. Los amo un chico. Machen. Desde mi casa to yours. I love you guys. Se cuidan, se portan bien. Let's play a couple more. This is your song, yes. And your sister's. She likes this too. Erica, what up?
Me estoy acobardando y lo anotar. Y eso no es muy bueno para mí. Si quiero retenerla entre mis manos, será mejor que no me veas sufrir. Estoy estacionado en los fracasos. Y hoy voy a remediar la situación. Será que siempre he dado demasiado y en el exceso siempre salgo dañado. Por mujeres como tú, amor, hay hombres como yo que se pueden morir.
Thank you.
Dad Ralph in Las Cruces, I love you. This is for you. I'm gonna go drink with you tomorrow. I don't care. DJ in the country that has 2,700 people right now listening at 1:11 in the morning to this shit. I promise you. Hi, Diplo. I got two more songs, guys, and I'm done. Karina, I love you. You want me to sell two, too? Hold on, guys. We're switching us on the right in the back here.
Still young, EJ.
So we're plugging the audio back in because I want to play a couple of just some. You hold on, you gotta be.
No, I don't know. Hold on.
Aww.
I think there. Are we good?
There it is. Can you guys hear me there? Can you guys hear?
Yeah. Hold on. There it is. Okay, so check this out. Play a couple of songs that I love. I know I want to go all night, but I got to get some sleep. I have to get Menudo in the morning and Menudazo, right?
No, we're good.
Three more. Gabriel Knights. Hey, Gabriel Knights, what up, man? So I'm a big fan of Luis Miguel. You guys are going to laugh, but I am. So I'm going to play one of my favorites from Luis Miguel, and then we'll see where we go from that. So enjoy this one.
Te vayas a la hora que yo quiera, te detengo. Yo sé que mi cariño te hace falta, porque quieras o no, yo soy tu dueño. Yo quiero que te vayas por el mundo y quiero que conozcas mucha gente. Yo quiero que te ves en otros labios. Que me compares hoy como siempre.
media vuelta y me iré con el sol cuando muera la tarde. Entonces yo daré la media vuelta y me iré con el sol cuando muera la tarde. Vayas por el mundo y quiero que conozcas mucha gente. Yo quiero que te besen otros labios para que me compares hoy como siempre. Si encuentras un amor que te comprenda y sientas que te quiere más que nadie, entonces yo daré media vuelta y me iré con el sol cuando muera la tarde. Entonces yo daré la media vuelta y me iré con el sol cuando muera la tarde.
Joe Hernandez, thank you.
Vas porque yo quiero que te vayas.
Qué bonita canción, right? Oh, man. So let me hit you with the classic. Grandma, I love you. Miss you. I told Ebs I'm not going to cry because I was crying last week when I played this shit. For all the gentlemen out there, that you have a beautiful wife next to you, give your wife a kiss. Love her. Ladies, love your man. My chiquitita right here. So my grandma taught me. Mama and Papa, I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, guys. I love you guys. God bless you guys. Before I play his last song, thank you so much for me and Ebony and Roxy and my son, John. I miss my son so much. We haven't seen each other because we're so, like, with this whole COVID-19, you know how it is. Hopefully you guys are staying safe. God bless you guys. I love you guys. If you want to mix tonight, I already gave you guys my, it's on my Instagram and or Facebook, right? Yeah, give me like 50 cents. I'm going to send it to people. I'm like, yeah, why not, right? Or my Cash App, or message me, messenger me. Like, yeah, there you go.
I mean, it makes for people, man. But it's got a lot of the Juarez stuff from back in the day. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me and my family. I love you guys. I miss all of you guys. Man, there's so many people. Thank you to the Crab Station. Thank you to El Paso Water Softeners. Guys, I got my I can't say I have a bad habit of doing that. We got our house hooked up. Babe, what is it again? I know, but it's purified water. It's clean. Health and wellness. There you go. Our air is purified. It's beautiful. So get at my boy Eric Padilla. Much love, Eric. Thank you so much. I was supposed to give a giveaway tonight for them. I can't even, hold on, let me get a B, because I can't even, hold on. I ate too many takis. No, not takis. What are they called? Puffed wheat snacks? They are bomb. Hold on. Where is it? I'll play this one real quick. Something from Animal House. So, yeah, Eric, my boy, Water Softeners. Those guys are legit, guys. Purified air throughout. We literally have purified air throughout our whole house, a drinking unit that has better than bottled water right at our kitchen sink. Guys, I took a shower today. We put this, and it felt like I was in silk. I'm not lying to you. I was like, what the hell is going on? These guys, if any of you guys are interested with a drinking water unit, contact my boy Eric Padilla. The company's offering an awesome promotion in partnership with me, of course. Save on the cost, and I'm buying bottled water and having access to clean water right at your sink, guys. Great deal going on right now. Again, if you need more information, you could drop me a line, and let me tell you, we got our whole. It's been so good, huh? Yeah, when my boy Eric came, he's like, "Yeah, we really don't need lotion." My boy Eric's like, "Dude, you can drink out of the toilet." I was like, "Only if I'm drunk, I'll do that." I might go drink out of it right now to test it and see my investment. But thank you guys, all my friends. I love you guys. Of course, Steve-O from Steve-O's. He just opened. His new place, Sancho's, and guys, I'm supposed to do their opening night. Sancho's Tacos and Micheladas. It's so beautiful, that place, huh, babe? We just saw the video. He sent us the video from inside. It's amazing. So big shout-outs to Steve-O's on Tierra Este, and right next door is Sancho's. I can't wait to play there once the whole COVID-19 clears up. It's going to be a lot of fun. But thank you to Steve-O's for donating a $50 gift card. Also, my friends from the Crab Station, I love them so much. Their family's so beautiful and so amazing to me and my family. Crab Station on Desert Boulevard. Support local business. That's what it's all about. Local restaurants. Not only that, but honestly, Ebbs brought me a good point. She's like, you keep saying local business, but a lot of the big businesses have El Paso employees. And you're right. My friends from Olive Garden also took care of us. Red Lobster, P.F. Chang's. Don't forget, guys. Yes, they might be major corporations, but it's a lot of El Pasoans. A lot of El Pasoans working and doing their part to make a living. So much love to you guys as well. Also, my boy Fernie Fresh, I didn't forget you, man. I didn't forget you, Fernie. Thank you so much for everything. 915 Vibes. You know that this place was popping off before this whole crap hit. Though this is the official 915 Vibes. They're my partners. The official home of Noche de Juarez. It's on Pebble Hills and is it Litorino? They're Litorino. Their kitchen is open, guys, all week. If you need more information, let me see. Where is it? If you need more information, give them a call, 478-001. They got some great tacos. They have their kitchen open. But once this passes, we'll have some fun again. What are you guys saying? Thank you. No, you don't got to thank me, man. You don't got to thank me. It's just for fun. We do this just because we just want to have fun with you guys and love you guys. Thank you so much. Who else? Oh, who am I forgetting here? LNF Distributors, thank you so much for the drinks tonight. ICNY, thank you so much. I'll blow those gift cards out next week. We'll see what we do next week. I might not do a Noche de Juarez next week because I'm like, I don't want to burn it out. I don't know. Maybe just do a Friday night or a Saturday night. Friday or Saturday? Or Saturday. I don't know. We'll see. This is an old night, so no, I can't do Cascade the whole night. No, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna play RGB. It's a good one. Go on, Rudy. Ebony's gonna only play like three songs, so I'm gonna do this. No, I'm gonna play RGB. Watch. Wait. Roxy doesn't know. Roxy's mad because we're late and we ain't gonna bed. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making me Chico's Tacos on my date, by the way. Play Cascade for the last song. Well, first of all, I'm going to play two songs before that, so... Room for Happiness. Love Like That. No, let's do... Okay, I'll mix them both. Ebony's always getting mad at me. Always. Hold on. So I'll start off with this one. And then I'm going to go into... We'll see where I go. Hold on. Where is it? They're waiting, Pee-wee. I feel like Pee-wee Herman right now. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I've had a little bit of a... couple of drinks, some adult beverages. Hopefully you guys are safe. You know what though? We're all safe in our own homes, right? So that's a beautiful thing. There she is. I don't know how you open it. So I'll play a couple of songs for Ebs. I'm going to play this one. Oh, this is my song. Oh, you want to hear Us, huh? I'll play Us right after this. And this is my song. This song saved my life. You got me in the mood. I'm gonna play a couple of songs for you. Can I? These songs are for you.
Our thoughts are silent, transparent. Only we can hear them. Only
always tell Ebony this is my song to her, right? Do I not?
Still our worlds collide. I'm here forever until I find you. And stars on the side, I'll wait forever. I know I'll find you. I will find.
Big shout out to Vero. I see you, Vero. Jess, I see you, Vero. Madi, I see you. Daniel, I see you. Dario, I see you. Dario. Brenda, you better pass your exam this week. Wonder why I love Cascade so much. If you listen to the lyrics, so beautiful. all of you guys. I love you guys. You guys stay safe. God bless you guys. I got like two more songs. One of my favorites. It reminds me of all my best friends. I miss you guys. I love you guys so much. Stay safe, guys. God bless you guys. Every time I close my eyes, it takes me to Vegas with my girl, my friends, Scottsdale with my friends, Cali. Oh shit, so beautiful. Just close your eyes, you're there. God bless you guys. I love you guys. Y'all sleep well. Alright guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me. It's 1:45 in the morning. Thank you. I'm going to leave you guys off with this song. And The reason I love this song so much, when they handed me this record in 1999, I was like, this is a hit. It was me and Ricardo Giron, Club Kid. I love you, bro. I know we got this from Richard Humpty Vision. This song is probably bigger more now than ever before because of the lyrics. If you guys listen to what it's saying, it's talking about uniting, loving each other. Together we're okay. My friends and I, we just made a cool little video. I'm going to upload it and share it on my Facebook later. It's of us. Everyone, I know we're all in quarantine. We're all passing the bottle to each other, getting it, drinking it. I encourage you guys to do the same with your group of friends. You'll see the video later on my Facebook. But this song is called All Right. It's by Richard Humpty Vision, one of my good friends, featuring Devin A. This is Vision versus Don extended mix. And for all of you guys that are hopeless, I was there once. This is for you. You guys have a good night. God bless you guys. I love you guys. Last song of the night. Thank you. Listen to the words. So I love you. Juarez, I love you. Las Cruces, I love you guys. Whoever's listening from wherever you're at, I love you guys. Thank you for joining me tonight from my house. Me and Ebony, thank you. And Roxy.
Special.
going to be all right, guys. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys. You guys drive drive safely. I'm pretending we're at the club already. Damn. You guys go to sleep. Have some menudo in the morning. Thank you guys for joining me. Johnny Cage. No, thank you guys. You don't have to thank me. What the hell? It's a pretty song, huh? Been around for a minute. Thank you guys. God bless you guys. You guys be safe. Stay safe. If you're a believer of God, you know that say a little prayer for all of us. We need it right now. And pray for those that are sick. Our hearts go out to those families affected by COVID-19. We're going to get through this, guys. We're going to be better when we come out of it. There is light at the end of this tunnel. Let's all do our part. Let's nip this in the bud. And much love to all of those, and our condolences to those that have lost their life to this horrible, horrible virus. You guys stay safe. Be good to each other. We're done. Let's get some sleep. Unplug it, babe. Unplug it right there. Yeah, hold on. Don't drop it, though. Don't drop it. Yeah, no, don't drop it.
But. You guys are still asking for my... No, you know what? I have that Noche de Waters mix. Just messenger me, and I'll let you guys know what's up. But thank you guys so much for hanging out. Thank you to my friends from LNF Distributors. Thank you to Steve-O's, 915 Vibes, The Crab Station. El Paso Water Softeners, thank you so much. ICNY, thank you so much. Back at it next week. I don't know if I'll do a Noche de Waters next week. Probably not. Just give it a little break. But thank you, guys. God first, absolutely. Don't forget, tomorrow, Sunday, have yourself some menudo. Tell your kids, tell your family that you love them. Give them a call. If you haven't given them a call, tell them you love them. Why am I using the mic? Because you guys can hear me. Can you guys hear me? Take this off. Hold that right there, babe. So,
don't hit me because I look rough.
Nah, you don't look rough. Thank you so much, guys, for hanging out with us. God bless you guys. We're tired. We're sleepy. We gotta go memes. I gotta get Beto, I see you guys. Where's there? Man, that's crazy. It's 2:00 in the morning. We have 1,600 people with us. Thank you so much from wherever you're at.
Hold on.
Yeah, girl. Thank you so much. Sit down real quick. It was fun. Thank you so much. Ronnie Bear. I see. I'm reading the comments. Man, my hair is a mess right now. Babe, you're going to have to cut me up in the morning because my grays are coming out. Steak Pitos. Frog, much love. Be sure. And honestly, guys, a lot of these restaurants are open. For all you restaurants and everything, let me know. Let me know what I can do for you guys, man. Let's talk some business. Cuevas, I see you. Fernando, Judy, much love. No, don't thank me, Ronnie. Thank you guys. I just want everyone to be safe. I really, you know, I do this from my heart. I want us to all be better. I want us to all be safe. Let me plug my phone in, and we'll chop it up a little. Cause I never get to talk to you guys. Hold on, let me plug it in. Babe, you're getting the menudo in the morning, not me. I'm kidding. That's my job. I know, Ebony made some bomb chicos tacos. Cascade next weekend. I might do a Cascade. You know what? That's not a bad idea. Maybe Cascade next weekend, babe?
Yes.
That'd be dope. Awesome. Tracy. You guys, y'all be safe, Tracy. It's only 10 p.m. in Hawaii. Oh, man. 10 p.m. in Hawaii only. I know, right? Fernie, Beto, I see you guys. Está viejo. I'm not that old. I'm good. My hair's a mess. It's all good. What year did you start listening to Cascade? It's more like what year did I... Honestly, it was in the 90s. Ohm Records. Not just recently. I'm a fan of the Deep House stuff. I saw Cascade when he came to El Paso in a Toyota truck. He drove here. BSP. There was BSP before there was any promoters, so don't believe any of the hype. No disrespect to SMG or anything, but... It was BSP was throwing all the rays back in the day. It was fun. My kiddos loved it. Started with Monica. You thank you guys. Mark loves you, Johnny. He's Ruben. You know what, guys? For those of you guys that sent me the... You know what? I did that, the Noche de Juárez. It's like a lot of Latin house, a couple of the bangers at the end. For those of you guys, send me the Cash App. I'll get on that tomorrow morning. I'll start sending those mixes out, so please be patient. Make sure that you send me your email with that. And like I said, it's only by donation, like 50 cents. 10, like, I don't care what you guys send. Honestly, I made that just like, you know what? What the hell? So, yeah. Someone asked me right now, what's the Cash App? It's the money sign KAGE19. There he goes. Happy birthday to my baby girl, Jocelyn. Jocelyn, happy birthday, mija. Pick a song, It's You, It's Me, or Disarm You. Oh, man, honestly, I'd rather pick What Would She Do for Love from Colette. Cascade Remix, Ivan. Yeah. Can you do a Noche Ranchera? Whew. I might have to. Finished up lesson plans the next 2 weeks. Sylvia, party at my grandma's house on Windaway. That's my grandma's house. Beto, what's up, man? Keep doing it. Gabriel Knights, much love. Honestly, I have nothing but love. A lot of people are like, damn, you do it for this. No, I don't do it for nothing, guys. The funniest things, I read some of the comments, and some of the bad comments too. I'm like, come on, man. Just know me first before you talk shit about me. But honestly, like, I don't do this for fame or anything. Dude, be serious. I'm on the radio. I'm on Sirius XM. It doesn't get bigger than that for me, honestly. I do it for the love of music. Spread house music and dance music. That's what I've always done since I began. For those of you guys that follow me for real, y'all know that that's what I'm about, man. Do I need to download the Cash App to do that? I don't know. That's a good question, Dana. Have not sent it through Messenger. Send me 10 cents. I'll send you the mix. I sent you. Okay. Evie? I'll send you. Aw, Rumi, I love you. Babe, Rumi's on here. Sophie, I'll send you for a burrito for you. A burrito. Me and Sophie got. Oh, geez. Dude, I didn't know I had Cascade on my phone. Absolutely. Why do I love Cascade so much? If you listen to. You know what's funny is. I don't want to call it an awakening, but I just had a. I guess I like just to let you know my thought process, because people are like, why don't you play this? Why don't you do this? When I'm at a club, it's different. There's grown-ups. People are drinking. Yes, it's fun. But when I'm on a platform, like, I want to influence positivity. A lot of the new music doesn't really give that message. So I kind of tiptoe around stuff, man, because you never know how sensitive ears are gonna take that, and that's why I do that. I mean, I stay away from a lot of stuff that degrades women, calls women this, calls women that, or says, especially with a lot of the young ears, you know, telling them to do drugs. I hate music that talks about suicide. That's horrible. No one should ever be making music like that. But I mean, we all see our differences. I play I play stuff that encourages you, that, you know, tells you, you know what, it's gonna be better tomorrow. That's why I play a lot of the dance music and electronic music, because, I mean, I've been in this dance culture since I was 13, 14. House music, you know, is very encouraging, guys. It's very loving. It embraces plur, peace, love, unity, respect. That's what we live by. That's what we've always lived by. So that's why I push it so much. You know, right now in such sensitive times and sensitive minds, the last thing I want to be pushing is negativity. So that's what it is. Am I part of Cascade Connect? Nah, man. Nah, I don't. I'm not, Ivan. I'm just a fan of Cascade's music. I love his message to the world. I've tried to mimic it because of the fact that I see the positivity it brings. I see the love it brings. If you listen to his music, it's about love. Some of it even reflects on God. He's Mormon. It's crazy. I'm Catholic. But I'm not hardcore Mexican. I mean, I'm not hardcore Mexican. I'm not hardcore religious, but I believe in God. He changed my life, man. Honestly, like, love Jesus Christ. He's the reason I'm here. Thank you, Jez Amaripa. Appreciate you. Like, I really do appreciate you guys. Appreciate it. My 12-year-old was loving this. He fell asleep listening to you. Magali, tell your 12-year-old thank you. Fernando, Fernie, stay safe, man. God bless you guys. You know, honestly, just got to be positive in these times. Love each other. We're going through some tough times right now. Even me, man. Even me. Ooh, some John. Damn, Tracy, you know John Digweed? Ooh, some Bedrock? Hell yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Didn't you open for Cascade when he played in El Paso? You know what? I did not open for Cascade. I was supposed to, but he brought his own staff. No, you know what? Honestly, it's... The dude's amazing. The dude's amazing. I'm not going to say anything. It's just... He doesn't drink. He's chill. I like to drink. I like to have fun with you guys. Ah, shout out to Iris Macias, class of 2020. Eastlake, I'm reading what you guys are saying. Randy, what up, man? God is good. Honestly, like, how can I say this without? If you guys, one day I'm planning on doing a podcast, so be on the lookout for that. I'm actually in the works of that, but honestly, yes. My Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is everything to me. So many people. I'll just give you a little quick. I don't want to be like one of those, you know. I don't want to say anything, but I'll just tell you this much. When I hit rock bottom, that's all I had. You know, I turned to him and he answered me. You know, until you're there, you'll understand. I have a lot of faith, a lot of love for God. I you know, instead of asking, give me, I ask him, how do I serve you? What can I do? Maybe this is it. Maybe just talking to you guys, answering you guys, telling you that he loves you, letting you know that he loves you too. Just gotta look for him. Thank you, it was amazing. Aw, thank you guys. I appreciate all of you. I love you guys. Honestly, all my listeners, whether it be on 104.3, whether it be on SiriusXM, you know, that's a big accomplishment. I never toot my own horn. I have one rule that I live by, that I've always lived by, and that's work in silence, success will always make your noise. Honestly. You could talk as much shit as you want about me, hate me, say this, say that, but those who know me know my genuine spirit. It's true. Work in silence, success will make your noise. Live by that. That's my advice to all you, anyone, not just DJs. That's my, Karina, don't ever be afraid to show my faith. Absolutely not. I love God. He's the reason I'm alive. But yeah. Thank you guys so much. We love you too. Thank you. Appreciate you, Jessica. But yeah, Luis Carrillo, happy birthday, 23, man. David, of course, absolutely. I'm trying to, you know, all I'm thinking about right now is like, Ebs is like, come to bed. I'm thinking about, man, I gotta get up and go get menudo in the morning. Idali, class of 2020, Eastlake High School, much love. Much love. You do lift up spirits. And you know what, guys? I'm not, I don't claim to be or never have been, what's it called, a saint. Because hell no, dude. We're all, I do my desmadres. I'm just as bad, but also I ask for forgiveness for my sins. Eventually, we all have to stand in front of him and ask, you know, for forgiveness. You have been so humble. Oh, thank you, Liz. Appreciate it. Absolutely. You know what's up, Frog. But just know, for those of you guys, like, honestly, I will say this. For those of you guys that may be feeling alone, sad, depressed, like, I was there once, man. I was there once. You know, maybe shit's fucking, excuse my language, going wrong in your life. I was there once. Been there. I've scraped rock bottom many times. I don't know how I got up, you know? I really don't. Now I know. It was him. It was him. It really was. It was him. It was him. It was when I looked up to the sky and said, I'm done. I surrender. And that was it. The rest was a wrap. It's been beautiful ever since. My life changed. Danielle and Gabriel, class of 2020. What's up? Gabriel Aguilera, much love to all you, you seniors. I'm so proud of so many of, I know, Steve Montez, right? Got signed to the Redskins. That's so amazing, man. Empowering. All you ladies, too, you're doing amazing things. My friend Lily sent me a shirt, the Mija, Yes You Can. Empowering women. So much props to all you girls. Ladies, don't ever think like, oh, you know, I can't. Yes, you can. For all you ladies that are starting businesses, all you ladies that are trying to start school, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Like, honestly, like, I'm proud of Ebony so much. I've seen her ups. I've seen her downs from when she graduated NMSU. I was so freaking proud of her. Now she's amazing. I mean, she does great things. Not only that, I mean, small business owner, it's dope. It's dope. Favorite Cascade album? All of them. All of them, man. All of them. All of them. I love all of them. Lizeth God is great. We do another event with this. It's coronavirus already. Ah, thanks, Rick, man. Appreciate it. Caesar, I'm not saving others, man. I mean, it's funny. I wrote about this once, and I'm not a, like, how can I say this with all due respect? I'm not, like, hardcore religious. Honestly, I don't go to church because I believe that I don't have to go to church to love God. I know what I believe in. I know what they taught me, and I talk to him in my own ways, and I read what I need to read, and I know how it is, you know? How can I say this without, like, disrespecting anyone? Like, I think loving God is a one-on-one thing. I don't need a structure or a building to show that I love God and, you know, Like, I know that when I feel down, like, he's listening. It really is true. It really, really is true. I don't want to get too, like, into, you know, he's my number one. It's been the best thing for me. Absolutely, Rosa. That's awesome. Your housekeeper is awesome. Beto, she's getting mad because you're calling her that. Jay, you're still on? I know, Julian. I'm still on. Love you, bro. My music's not on, right? Oh, okay, cool. But yeah, I'll be playing some worship music in the morning. I hope you do, man. I hope you do. You know what's funny is I will tell you guys this, a little insight into this. This has made me, it's made me rethink a lot of the stuff that I play. It really has. You don't have to have a religion to have a relationship. Absolutely. I believe in that too, Yoli. That's how I've lived. Fernie, I feel you, man. Daniel, I feel you. I think I don't need to be told by a pastor every weekend this, that. No. You know, I need to find that on my own. You know, I think people need to, that's what I believe in. I think people need to find their own. You know, there's some that don't believe in God, and I get that. You know, I respect that. Hey, whatever, you know? What Cascade song reminds you about Ebbs? Woo, we've cried many nights to this. It's funny. And I'll be the first to tell you, like, so many people are like, oh, couple goals. Nah, man, we've had our ups and downs. We just are very private about it. We don't put shit on Facebook. You know, that's one agreement we've always had. Like, we're going to have fights. We're going to have arguments. We're going to have problems, just like everyone else. We just don't put that shit out. Like, there's things that you just keep to yourselves. But what song reminds me of Ebony? It's not even a song, man. It's Cascade something something. That song always, always, always makes me cry when I'm with her. Always. It just reminds me of all our hard times, believe it or not. Like, we've been through so much shit. William Ma, thank you. I'm nobody's. That's crazy. No. I believe that, Marianne, you said it right. God has a plan for each person. Do you listen to Christian music? I have. I do. The problem I have with a lot of religion is sometimes you got to find their true purpose. Is it really to enlighten or is it really to fatten pockets? That's the problem I have. Us? Yeah. For me, mine and Ebony's is either, something, something. Us? Yeah, that's our song. Remember, don't poop with your... I love you, Esther. Israel, I miss you guys. What is your skin regimen? It's like 15 years, 15 years ago. No, I'm actually old. I'm 43. It's all good. Both demos, ups and downs. Loco, everybody. Absolutely. Shout out to 17, my sister. Rocio Sosa. what's up? How are you? Play something, something. No, man, I'm done with music tonight. My neighbors will kill me. Hey, man, want to thank you. My daughter and I bonding. Oh, that's awesome, man. Daniel, that's what's up, man. De La Cruz, Daniel, that's awesome. You know, that makes me so happy when I hear people say that. That's amazing. When I hear people say, you know what, man, I dance with my wife. I dance with my husband. That makes me happy, man. Honestly, that's what it's about. That's what you get this music then. Me and my wife. Awesome. John David, absolutely, God is good. He's amazing. You just got to look for him in the right way. Jesus, NMSU assistant coach, women's tennis players, essential worker. Hey, that's what's up. Favorite Redo Cascade song? Ooh, Eyes. My husband's your biggest fan. Shout out Caesar Oro. Oh, much love, man. Thank you. Keep me entertained while clean all the way from Japan. Stay safe, Japan. Love you guys. 43, Beto, I am old, man. You know, I wonder, me and my wife are so happy tonight. Thank you, Samuel. I hope you give her a hug and a kiss. For all you men out there, I'll say this to all the men out there, and you know, there's a lot of bullshit that always goes on with relationships. Don't fall into that crap, man. You don't need multiple women. You need one good woman, and ladies, likewise. You need one good man that's going to have your back and going to say, you know what, we're gonna go through some bullshit. Hold my hand. We'll get through this. It's relationship advice that I gave Ebs. That's what I've always told Ebs. You know, I was like, you know what? It's not gonna be perfect. It's gonna be hard. We're gonna go through some crap. I get it. You know, that's life. Fuck it. Excuse my language. You know, but we'll get through it. Just hold my hand. Don't let go. If it's meant to be, it's meant to be. Every man deserves their own ebony. You know what? It's you know, it's funny because I get a lot of people that write to me and ask me, oh, what's the secret? There is no secret. We fight like cats and dogs. We argue. Guys, you guys want to know a secret? Right before I had to go live, we were fighting so much because, well, I won't go into detail, but we were arguing over some stupid stuff. And I'm like, I have to go live. She's like, I don't care. And then the first thing she tells me, you're not doing this to next week. And I'm like, yes, I am. And she's like, no, you're not. Blah, blah. I'm like, couldn't stop laughing. My husband loves you. Favorite Cascade set? Probably Ultra 2014. That was sick. Happy birthday to Sherry, 8 years old. Happy birthday, mija. I think you're different from yours. What is this? Read this real quick. I used to think differently from you, from rumors, no longer anymore. You know what's funny? I get that a lot. I'll talk about that. And I read something funny on one of the interviews that I did. You know, I saw some news report. Well, the news reports that they did. Some dude was like, oh, he was a dick to me till he knew. I was like, in my head, I'm like, dude, I never even met you in my life. Like, I promise you, I never met you. I was like, don't just talk the talk. It's crazy. I was just like, people always talk shit. Being in, being on radio sometimes has its shitty moments. You know, it's like people are like, blah, 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 blah. Don't fall into that crap. I don't listen to negativity. That's why can you imagine if I sat here and fought with everyone that talks shit about me? I'd be like fighting all day. I'm like, oh God. But then who really knows me? The one, I live by one thing too. The ones that matter are the ones that are in your life. That's all who you should care about. It's true. Like, don't pay attention to negativity. Don't fall into that crap, man. Like, why? Why are you going to fall into that? Don't fall into negativity. Love each other. Be positive. You know, life will be easy. Julian, what up, man? Is that my brother, Julian? Yeah, it is. Chuchi. I miss my brother. Miss all of you guys. I remember Crystal Dreams. I remember that. The secret is to constantly put up work in your relationship. Absolutely, Jason. Absolutely. I don't care if you've been with each other for 20, 30, 40. I learned from my grandparents. I saw my grandfather. Man, he loved the fucking shit out of my grandma. And I saw that so much that, like, that's what relationships are to me. Really, like I saw true love. That's what it is. I was born and raised in EP with the W by Abina. I was born and raised in EP, but the L, the anti, I know. You know, Ivan, I don't know why that is, man. I love everyone. I don't care if you're gay, lesbian, transgender. Love everyone. Like, people try to put so much crap in people's head. Oh, this is wrong. Who are you to say that it's wrong? Like, honestly, you don't. No one knows that. Like, eventually, the way I see life is, well, if you believe in God, you're going to have to stand in front of him and answer to what you have to own up to. Mitchison City Fest, first time it was ever, I was super fan. Aw, who's that? Gabby, thank you. I'm not a, no, it's that's not my Cash App, Linda. People are like, what's your Cash App? Don't give the wrong, I don't want you guys sending cash for the CD to the wrong place. My Cash App is KAGE19. Send me like 10 cents, guys. Don't freaking, like, honestly, I'm just like, eh. So you're going to play next weekend again. Valerie, I might do a Cascade next weekend, a night with Cascade. Maybe just give the Noche de Juarez a rest. Just a little bit. That there it is, EVD, AV. And I got you. I remember you told me you had it born this way. Absolutely, Julian. Absolutely. Whatever you feel comfortable with, do it. The school year being canceled really hit me hard. Being a junior. That's awesome. That's awesome, Genesis. Bro, it seems like you all were fighting, to be honest. Just hanging in there, bro. Nah, man. Me and Ebs? Nah, we don't. Oh, hold on. Bro, it seems like you all were fighting, to be honest. Just hanging. Nah, me and Ebs, we're good. We argue like cats and dogs, but it's fun. The makeup, I hope no kids are listening. The makeup boom boom is better. She's texting me right now to come to bed. How about I hear you? Aw, that's what's up. Jess says, is there a solution to save your marriage relationship? And if there's no solution, to be best be alone. There's nothing wrong with that either. Absolutely, you have to love yourself first. I agree with that. I mean, you have to try. And if you both have tried and you've given it with all your heart, then awesome. Then you got to really think that maybe that's not the person for you. I'm a firm believer that the Lord puts people in your path and puts things a certain way. I had a gentleman write to me. I'll tell you guys something. You guys want to hear a quick story? A little power of empowerment. I get thousands of emails, thousands of messages. I try to answer a lot of you guys because it's overwhelming sometimes. I just do my best. But I had a gentleman write to me, and it really, really, like, it was sad, but I'm glad he sent it to me. He was talking about, he just had sent off his 21-year-old to the Navy, you know, and the next day he lost his job. And I'm like, wow, that's so, you know, he doesn't know what he's going to do. And he was like, dude, I read what you said. You know, I know God is good and I have to pray. But, you know, I told him a little private story about me. It's funny because I don't open up much about my personal private life. And stuff that I went through, but I sent him a message and let him know what I went through, and let him know why he should keep his chin up. And it felt good because for once, you know, I ask God every day, like, how can I serve you? Show me, light up my path. What can I do? You know, I'm not trying to be a holy roller because I'm not. God knows I'm not a saint. I'm just saying, like, you know, if I could help one person, then it's all worth it.